ndị nne wele ndị nede enyi woma bani woma nneni o ndị kore ndị dokumene woma no onye lenzere onye lenzere o ehe eya biazi nketan eyi o ndị ika ekpeto yinyo ndị ka eyi bialala ebuwe nola se akpokwe enyi ndị okoroku ime ole ọwọ ndị wesi ndị nursing wee kpeyi okuta nne ịdagwa wee ihe wo nkpeyi ihe le egbu kpeyi obi ihe ahụ lo mesi ni ekwari ya obi so wee na kpọkụ kome ihe lecha na ndị koro tan egelegbeshi eya bịa eye sọma wee ya okwu eye wee ndụmọdụ ndị ọhụ ajụ sọma ajụjụ na egba ezi wee ime na ejụ sọma ndị nne dị ewe ajụjụ ke a na wee hụ a le ndụmọdụ wee kenye eyi banye n'ime na ezi ọma nọ na
adi wo ma basa
ndo
ne mane fain
okay fam toni obo
okay you wo toni obo ki yo meme onu bia di mebe bia da kwado we
okay ndo mwe ndo youth ndo eka ka samozi chicha bia we po enwenwoku nu egwa samo enwenwoku kiki anoro ma yama esene yamane ka wagwa agwa ezakari memuli we ihuru ne li arilu arigwa mma ya mana ne confusion re outside so we kponyu kure du e no han tan we ge pokku me wewe nu e ruke iluri hu anoka hure nke nke tan mma
e ya no gwe hi ku leke ki di wa ku nne ndi koro ndi biale ni e o mes nas ne we ka bia ki ihe ya gwa we because where is we lezi na emekpe chonyinyo the one is on no se ko
yama wahwa ndio ha mane ne ohan tan no toni atene na wa we ruru nu ejeta alo ma won gun because ngbi ndio ne kezu kwen yiku about mwe oku ana ro ma e gyo no ewiwi we gbo we mbuna e nwe opportunity ni lewe petin ya hu nye metan we ka hu an we kpozi another day we ka zo ha and nchonu ngwa we ne ndi beben ohan tan ye minin imi hem mo ile metan and for many when we kpozu ko making ka bia because ahoma and ahole ma no we bu obi no we chonu we dozin ton we a chonu we no we la ho ton ebe mri su we huchi e huchi we chonu we participate no we mani he wo me elu elu nkeki kare nke tanma so nde bia na ni osolo bu ya me ne we kpozu ho ozo ya ye we huli ken ken we masa ka bia because he missed elewe but actually no many from time to time where they miss some where mezo nkozo where bambo where tashi me no ebia
imeke baba e o ma basa
o were na ima
e yin onu ndi ka ekpeto nyunyu e je na ima ni ihe me me bia da kwado ni mu ibe
e yin e bebe ni mu na imo ka ndi kuru we pa e bebe ni na yin e bia de ku ibe ni o kana ali ya dore ma ana ndị kure mwe adore ndị leme ihe wime ihe consigne ihe ndị ọrụ ibu wakpọ government anike mwe ada sakapua nwezo nwo okwu ekasakiku wezo menobunu nwo kwawe lachọ mwe zare ime ndị lachọkwa ha ana mwe ndị lachọkwa ha na ọbụna onwe ndị nwụrụ nwọgwọkwa nweza mmanị kụwa adịghị na mwe ya ka toya ka ibebe
okwu ya reka mma baba lekeke na-eji ihu ụzọ kwu a inye okwu sọme ke ndụmọdụ ikenye nwa enyi ndị koro
ndụmọdụ na-eyi onye ole ne ilekpa alile eri ụwa na ime obodo ebe ọnụ amarị ọnụ ndị koro we nwụọ ali we akọ debu bet oru oge we ga atụ ya ewo we ga ekwu ihe we ga aba ihe we apụ ha adịghị ngwa we be nne ihe me mmụọ ya apụ alini we asaka ajụ lehụ ada ya mari na ọbụna ihe ejenụ lehụ we sipụ ogbede kwokwu na oruhu we ga asụ ihe we gụ na ehụ ọfụmọrụ and ihe anyị wegle na asaka apụ ha so ihe anyị lagwa we ne mmụọ iwe marikwadejo lewo elekifo wa chọnụ wee gbachi obodo ibu obodo ibu ala akwa ihia lugwo ebe na cheki mendi jobodebu ndi jobodebu ori ali en ebu kemeke mmado le saka lu ha se na okwogwo o wonde ri enga o wonde nwuto imi o wonde meweli so ihia ilagwo ene oya olejo leho ni giwehwo igipu leho e amarione onu are tan bet no rukwo teki nonore kendo ogwa wenzu ene ewenje gwo leho apuam anutun monu ibu apuam no choma ozilu ozelu nchone achom onu nkanu ma hukale iye mehu andi aken nanu derutan so mwe iwe tuzilu rundi awe elo gale ke igese government anyone can have to zero. When on name was also waiting, Bonya or in which etikika, which any government, yeah. So LSE government came in here. So yeah, I hear their work, I be at that well, and where's Omo?
Good afternoon, my sister.
Please, can we know your name?
My name is Sebastian Oko.
Okay. What are they doing here? What have you come here to do?
I think it's a youth forum. I want to believe is a program set up, organized to enlighten youths, orientate them of the need for them to participate in politics positively.
Now you are advising the youths, the women, the boys and girls to trip in or to join you guys in politics or what?
Oh yes, I was part of this program. I listened to all the speakers. And everybody are pointing towards one direction. Now the present situation right now that we find ourselves is actually the architect of our own problem as youths. You see, our decisions as the youth goes a long way to determine the government of the day, whether positively or negatively. If we take the right decision by voting our minds, voting the right set of people, without being biased or sentiment, I'm sure at the end of the day, we will be able to question them and also question them whenever they are wrong or doing wrong. But if we've sold our votes and our conscience, we don't have the right or whatsoever to come back and begin to question them. So I want to believe that this is a good step towards the right direction. But I will enjoin the organizers of this event that first of all, they should identify their targets. Who are their targets? Who are the people they want to reach out to? Are they the people they can have in a gathering like this and speak to? Or they are the people that are in their various huts? Without that, they might not be able to achieve the desired result. Yeah, from what I gathered or what I saw here, you discovered that the turnout was not quite impressive. But however, I want to commend their effort. They need to come together. They need to stay together. They need to take it upon themselves and see it as a sacrifice to reach out to every youth out there. And I can tell you, the youth out there are not the type of youth you come and speak grammar to. They are the youths, the grassroots people you can go to their various locality, their various hub, their various idol to talk to. Why? They should come out en masse and be part of the political environment or the political system. Thank you.
Okay, fam o aligo chibuzo onyo tolopo. Memele me benetan o eka youth assembly. Mary achiwe nri akoki koma muikoro newe puha ne ngo ebe ni zuko eku oku ibani politics eku oku ibani development ari hu ale kale cha ya ke ri metan so eno paha ndi o mena etu ine owo ndi represent ya House of Assembly, in the House of Rep, les in the rich China, so I be an edge, ke lebe mwikurori me politics ko wo hia ri e ke benefit ke agre ne bua chi me policies in dueli me some ile wo nya keke nya hwan in position of a candidate re wan be community digital apo ne we ndi government lai bi shi e se hon ya jokade a chinja len hon ya jokade represent chinja len eh hen de ni le ni ndo zoka ri apo ha se body ne ku e nu we dodo nu we anze anyi ku onu anyi ya ka ri e kinketan.
Okay, like I kidding what we say you kiwe, you back come away on no zoo. Then came the mondo eating way ye indi korei, a yundi bowl and dikaye.
Yeah, no mondo lewe on a tan jaman when I kid jahume community literature, a mess on a campaign, and then the youth a man and a manet on a car ma, a manet on a bitch and dili dike, bue and shihu, a manet latone, a car, nukberia, nose guzoria, nanny leon di youth, name mosti, jagode, a total of task. Jenny, a tutoraya undoing more, a kigisu kemene, queen on Wajoko, a give Taska the Sunian Yajoko, Elena of Taska, the Sunon Wajoko, none of the gen, Olibelation, a real fancy, a Yuru, Mbao Elia Joko, cane, the ne votu, one ne Lubaho Yuru ne Wajokone, Vutaska de Yao, the power, a kigisu, whom is going aki yen here, Choco, Nanya Jemma. So the modern lay here the channel, ne, the most in the corone, kene jamon na etana change me orientation enyi na mine le parise ko e ke give vote election no e mine le 1005 ko e ke give apo election no e mine le ne opo drop 100,000 e we my leader elezo era ho ke reze etana change mindset we no e mine ne enyi sakasini enyi man enyi undikuru ojo ne enyi undikuru le represent House Assembly ojo ne enyi undikuru ho governor ihe le ndozo ke nle su ene no e ponya we nu e sha po biwe nu e zo hapo na egun egbu hia e saka boli hia no na na meme na residents as a youth na ndi ne da po leader ni we mini ne ohuma for us na e kasaka change your ta voter card ndo.
Please can we know your name?
I'm Mr. Johnny Obaka Agboifo. They call me Johnny Mamba, popularly known with the slogan Mamba Say So.
That is good, your name is fine. I was told that you came here for a ceremony as a car youth assembly. So what was the topic and what was the things that they emphasized on?
Well, it was a very, very pleasant outing and the turnout was okay. Actually, it has to do with the role of youths in politics, then the impact of our elected officers in government and towards the community development of Accra Kingdom. What I have to say in that effect is, considering the situation, we all have eyes, we all have ears, we've seen, we've heard a lot of promises coming from them, and I have to use this medium to channel my advice or talk to the youths of Accra Kingdom. If you keep doing the same thing, you don't expect to get a different result. You will always get the same result. In as much as you allow the political class or the ruling elite to use you as a tool for electoral violence, we shouldn't expect much changes. The change is right within ourselves. It has to start from ourselves. The leaders, though they have their parts to play, which unfortunately has turned to the other way. Normally, it's supposed to be for them to create an enabling environment where the youth will be carried along. But it's so sad that they choose to deprive the youth of their all-inclusiveness in politics. Rather, they use them as tools. And I must say at this point that a nation or a society, a community that does not encourage the growth of her youths, unfortunately, is headed for the doom. Because like they say, the youths are the leaders of tomorrow. They should be given chance. They should be given the avenue to be well educated, enlightened. And to this effect, we, the Accra people, we have chosen to form the Accra Youth Assembly so that we can be able to reach out to our youth, sensitize them on the electoral processes and the awareness program as well, and to teach them and let them know, enlighten them also on the right path to grow, live as a good citizen, and they have a vision for your Ika community, Ika land, Delta State, and Nigeria as a whole. That's it for now.
Okay, thank you, sir. I believe you were present where our daddies gave so many talks. They gave us on advice, our boys and girls are over there traveling. Some of them died in the sea. Now, what will be your advice to the boys and girls in a car? Because I believe there is no job opportunities. If there were job opportunities, they would have the mindset in staying behind in a car so that they can as well have the job. So what is your advice to us? Do you want to tell them continue traveling, or you want to tell them they should stay behind?
Like I said, there is a total collapse of the rule of democracy and the dividends of democracy. Our lives as Nigerian, 80% or virtually 85-90% of it circles around the government policies. These are all factors when I talk about an enabling environment from that of the part of the ruling class and the government. A desperate situation, they say, calls for a desperate measures. It is not advisable for them to move, but unfortunately, those who are meant to lead them in the right path, provide an enabling environment for them, unfortunately has become the major problems they are facing today, thereby leaving them with no option or alternative other than the quest for survival. And once the quest for survival sets in, desperation sets in, and once there is desperation, dignity of a man is being compromised. My advice to them is still, hold strong. Thank God we have the Young Democratic Party, which will now give the youth an avenue for them to express themselves. Feel among in the system of governance. We urge all the youths, deprived and marginalized youths, to please come on board where your voice will be heard. This is the only avenue where you can express yourself, make a better impute in your society for a better tomorrow for Ika Nation and the whole of Delta State.
All right, thank you very much, sir.
Okay, Onyakoso, comrade Onyakoso Afis Innocent, students, the Tasted Polytechnic Ozoro, and I'm just finishing my HND. While in school, met the current speaker, National Association of Ika Students.
Okay, okay,
and I'm from Ngamunedebia. Exactly. Eji de kupu hane ibelu ime government so ya kenyi na obia do enya be nya hokwa enya gwa we ho e choko we nwa gwa ni but won so me hinde ho so me nde ne de nyi ni won we so majojo e laje we a cho no we dive wa wan na sa ka zo nyi ya azenyi ya we ogo ejiju we ni ke ha oji meni uno wo ndi meme law ne uno ze nde a shyze away from this law onya za jojo ha oza hana a cho no za ehe. But though Awaka Kowel, I must confess, Awaka were the two honorables Awaka in terms of empowerment, skills acquisition. He sponsors some people with Jobodebo that acquire skills, Wanwaka or Sokam. And the Wepo were Uku, Wejao, but on Wesendomen Weje, and also name. And you are Ndumweko, and with some many, many social activities. And you gen, respectively, and you dare call with Genuine, Echone, Ono Dono, Bia. Our occasion can no mezi yezu umwe ko piece of advice ukweka and the mod work agwaze no win yo. But ekbowe wabia. Ya yen la jua wo kungune any runi and dia invite no webi and this and the bani be fulweni, mekendu rubo, ndu sokowe, nde mkewe abia, even down to traditional rulers we abia, and anyone ye ja da invite, even though the traditional ruler arrived from the history of Ule Kweni. Ketemele no traditional ruler. Biatu. But God doing so well, our own tenor, Hona Emen Wotekeni, Obium Nede, Jihe Mba, Mba so Mbanke no Jihende here, where no Babe represented, at least, and you want to let that royal blood on that Gaya, our hope. for that day. But only political holders le check po abiane.
Nem ma nem ma ze kwa fine le onye le be ewo.
Okay, ye make o. E fa ma o okpozo Donald wo onye abavo. Wo ma to le ho era gun e ho le Delta State Polytechnic ozoro. Ano gan ki ken ni ma o onye ekende kale ere ozoro ma o president ndeka the same time ma wo bi eka. So o gan le no le we ri me hin la le ken o bi aro ma won le e bia azuko so ya nge bia tan.
Okay. Yeah, be da kwado wa eyin ndi koro ese eyin ndi koro eyin gba ki kome. Abi eh ke undo modu iwon wa yeye we make ni oku weku tan ese ni ndi koro eyin la gba shi libia. We la gba sho bodebo. Eya mara no no an ya he we di la gba fo. So ke undo modu iwon we yeye we.
Ezoku ro ngo imo gba ko egan we gi ku nye ndo wile. Ndi koro eyin won di iri meye ni ndi ekere hu emeye. Kama ndi ahuri emeye ni ndi okeke ni ndi nedenwe are na yego na eka homa makola agwa we le ikoro ga matare ahwa mesato de ru misa kwasohu ya funde bose 35 le awe ikoro and le okeke arma oria ki ikoro okeke ajonjo oria ki ikoro kama ikoro ni le warun we ku won aro we yen ogerowo na inwe je da no kenya because eyun din dun ri obi ya we si wa po okoro kon ni eyin ri kan to hun me yen le ka ile po won house of assembly o won re ga 30 years lo or 35 won le 60 70 ndi 80 ya andi kind e kind te ge ko kule o to si suego o ye ni be kama andi o kikan kikan ama mo le wo hozi ye hiyo ye na yo ma kola mala la ka hun ndo mo mpo awon le ho ni nda nya ika na so maybe apo ha won acho mto ye maybe ni ngo council or chairman local government e won ma ko nya ke mem gbacha lebo le onu are ale Nigeria ano fonta inwe ndi kago ne ayi akpagwo ekwu nwere ala ton ndi ndi koro ya oge mele ya ngere agbafo ebo mele tane si wa ngba na agbafo ari ran di ari owa o oto si gele suego o ye ni be le ebu eri ru wa yezi muna no e da mi tin yo le wi wen wi koro aha
ya no gwen yiku baba ni chuku no ye ni o
no no izi ni yu wa o
ndo sa
ye meka
alo sa
ndo